You asked that question. So I apologize.
But you can usually make, you can usually make your mistakes into something good. I know. Do you know, one time Michael's teacher, who's a very old man now, and he's a Chinese scholar, one time he spilled ink on a painting that was a beautiful painting. And he says, no problem. And he went,